Oyibo, how are you? well done. How is today? Oh, fine. Are you strolling? No, you're not strolling. You're going to somewhere. Like, you're trekking to somewhere. Well, even if you're trekking to somewhere, as an Oyibo man like you, you know, you have to avoid kidnappers. You don't trek like that. You need security. You need an escort. You know, I am the best security officer around here, so I can actually volunteer to, you know, do your security work. No, you don't want security. Well, no problem. Even if you don't want security, at least you have met me in this prestigious checkpoint, so you can at least just you know, enhance the police force with a little you know, stipend. You don't have money. You're an albino. Yes, you're an albino. You know the Oyibo. You are a fraud. It's albinos that like you that make innocent kidnappers to be arrested and imprisoned. Oh yes. This is how one kidnapper went and kidnapped somebody thinking he's an Oyibo man. After 3 months of feeding the man in the forest, we apprehended him. During the investigations, we now discovered that he's an albino from Wari, an Urobo boy called Rukewe. Yes, Rukewe. I put it to you that you are an albino. Yes, you're an albino. And I am arresting you. Follow me to the station now for trying to mislead an officer of the law. Yeah, and I'm taking you to the station on a one-count charge of trying to mislead the officer of the law. Come on, move, my friend. Useless albino.